Hi, welcome to the Sheraton Miyako Hotel Tokyo.
The Sheraton Miyako Hotel Tokyo is located in Tokyo, the capital of Japan. The property is in a special ward in the southwest part of Tokyo called Minato, about a mile away from Shinagawa Station and 2 miles away from Tokyo Tower. The hotel opened in 1979 as Miyako Tokyo Hotel. Miyako Tokyo Hotel was rebranded as the Sheraton Miyako Hotel Tokyo in 2007, after forming a partnership with Starwood, which was later acquired by Marriott International in 2016. Due to this partnership, the hotel participates in both the Marriott Bonvoy and the Miyako Plus loyalty programs. Pretty interesting. This property is 484 rooms across 12 floors. This is the lobby. Tucked into the corner on the left is a small store that sells original hotel goods, gifts, and convenience items. This is the Bamboo Lounge, which serves lunch, dinner, and afternoon tea, and has a great view of the hotel's Japanese gardens. Making our way through the lobby, there is a smoking room and Cafe California. Finally, we arrive at the front desk. On the left is the business center, which has a few computers, printers, newspapers, and a TV playing international news. These are the elevators. The hallway carpets are incredibly thick, which provides plenty of noise deadening. The room keys are made of paper, which is pretty unique. This is a premium superior king room. On the left is the bathroom. This is a single sink vanity. In the corner is an advanced toilet with an extensive control panel. This is a bath spout timer which allows you to automatically fill the bathtub to a preset amount which saves you from having to constantly monitor the water level. Pretty convenient. This is the bath and shower room. Bathtub on the left and handheld shower head on the right. They also provide a stool and a bath bucket. The drawers beneath the sink contain toothbrushes, razors, hairbrushes, and other personal care products. The lower drawer has small towels and bath products made by Pearl Elegance. Near the entrance is the closet, which has two robes, indoor slippers, and a shoehorn. This cabinet contains a mini fridge and glassware. This counter has water bottles and a coffee machine. The drawer below has coffee cups and coffee pods. The bottom drawer has a water boiler. This is the bedroom, which has a 55-inch TV, work desk, two chairs, and a king-size bed. The room has a large window which lets in plenty of natural light and offers a view of Minato from the 9th floor. There's an air purifier. The bedside panel has light controls and a good amount of charging ports. One more view of the premium superior king room. This is the Sheraton Club Lounge on the 2nd floor. They serve a breakfast buffet in the morning, tea in the afternoon, and dinner and alcohol in the evening. Access is complimentary for those with Marriott Platinum or Miyako Plus Platinum status or higher. Otherwise, lounge access can be purchased when booking your room. The lounge has multiple sections, each with plenty of seating. This lounge was incredibly quiet, as is customary in communal areas in Japan. The fridge has chilled water, soda, and beer. The adjacent counter has coffee machines and tea. This table has a variety of alcohol. For dinner, they had salad, chicken terrine, fried mackerel, marinated seafood, dumplings, braised pork, and teriyaki chicken, which was very popular this evening. This is Shisen, a Chinese restaurant that serves a breakfast buffet, lunch, and dinner. Those with Marriott Platinum status or higher can opt for a complimentary breakfast for two daily for their welcome amenity. Forewarning, if you offer complimentary breakfast, you will be given 2 paper cards per day to redeem for breakfast. Do not lose those cards, as hotel staff cannot confirm if you have this free breakfast benefit based on your room number. This collection of clay figurines is impressive, and I have never seen anything like them in a restaurant. The breakfast buffet starts with this counter, which has a coffee machine and a shelf of teas. This counter has multiple rice cookers, Japanese curry, dim sum items, sausage, bacon, eggs, potatoes, and vegetables. There is bread, jams and butter, and a toaster. I like this display of donuts. There are cereal dispensers. The center tables have pastries, sliced meat, fish, more vegetables, salad, fresh fruit, and chilled water, milk, and fruit juice. This is Cafe California, a California diner-themed restaurant that serves French and Japanese cuisine. The complimentary breakfast cards can be redeemed at Cafe California. This restaurant has indoor and outdoor seating. We are back in the lobby. This stairway leads to the first floor of the basement, which has a hallway full of clothing stores, a dental office, jewelry store, event planning, and a beauty salon. There's a banquet hall behind those big doors. Those are the elevators. This was interesting, a vending machine specifically for cigarettes. The door on the left leads to the Japanese garden, we will return to that later. The door straight ahead leads to the hotel's fanciest restaurants. They have M Bar, which is open daily and surprisingly has seating for 80. Teppanyaki Shirokane has a Wagyu-centric menu and seating for 20. Sushi Shirokane Seki is a sushi restaurant with seating for 8. Chef's Room Platinum serves Japanese, Chinese, and French cuisine and requires reservations for one of its 14 seats. On the right are the stairs that lead to the lower basement level, which has a spa, gym, and pool. The spa menu is prominently displayed at the entrance of the spa. Opposite the front desk are changing rooms for women. And down the hall for men. This is the gym, which has cardio equipment and a view of the swimming pool. The swimming pool is open daily from 6:30 a.m. to 9 p.m. and access costs 3,000 yen and is discounted for those with hotel status. Returning to the upper basement level, through these doors are the hotel's Japanese gardens. In Japan, these are called gardens. These gardens span more than an acre and have three main walkways. This is a nice amenity for a hotel in a big city. I happened to film this right before the groundskeeper cleaned up the paths, so this is likely the messiest that you will see these gardens. Sheraton Miyako Hotel Tokyo offers a free shuttle every 15 minutes, which is a convenient amenity for getting around Tokyo. The shuttle goes between the hotel and Shinagawa Station in the early morning, then between the hotel and Meguro Station from 10:23 a.m. to 9:53 p.m. Time for ratings. I give the room a 3.5. I had a tough time deciding on the room score because the premium superior king room has a clean and functional bathroom, a big mini fridge and coffee machine, a big window, and sufficient space, which are all good things, but lack of a couch or a place to lay out held me back from giving a 4. Still a nice room overall. I give the amenities a 5. Sheraton Miyako Hotel Tokyo has 7 restaurants and bars, a Sheraton club lounge, an acre of Japanese gardens, the basement floor has multiple stores and even a dentist, a free shuttle that runs every 15 minutes, a spa, a gym, and a pool. Although access costs money, it is still there if you want to use it. I give the intangibles a 3. The hotel's location is not ideal for those trying to visit the main tourist attractions in Tokyo, since the hotel is outside the popular areas of Tokyo. Fortunately, the hotel is a few minutes walk from Shirokanedai Station and has a free shuttle to Shinagawa Station and Meguro Station, which makes it easier to get into Tokyo. The service was good, all the staff were very polite. My main gripe is the inconvenience of the variety and the quantity of cards used at this hotel. There is a room key, which is standard, but there is a card for the Sheraton Club Lounge, and then there are separate breakfast cards per person per day. It's just a lot of paper cards to carry around with you. Cash rates for premium superior king rooms usually go for $300 per night. At that price, I give a 2 for cash value, which represents little value. I think $300 is a bit too much for just a nice room on the edge of Tokyo, where most of the amenities are not free, including the pool, and the gym is on the small side. For those with high Marriott or Miyako Plus status, free daily breakfast and lounge access definitely helps the value proposition to a 3 or 4. I cannot give a points value score because the premium superior king cannot be booked with Marriott points. However, their base room, a superior king double, can be booked for around 30,000 Marriott points per night, which has the same square footage as the premium superior king room, just with older decor, but it has a couch. At 30,000 Marriott points per night, I think that is a good redemption. I would recommend booking the base room with points. In summary, the Sheraton Miyako Hotel Tokyo is a premium hotel in Minato. The property's location is not ideal, but the hotel makes up for that with a free shuttle, good service, clean and functional rooms, and plenty of other amenities. Okay, that is all for my review of the Sheraton Miyako Hotel Tokyo. Thanks for joining.